Many years ago, when I needed to lose some weight and clean up my eating habits, I made an unusual decision. It was kind of weird in a way now that I think back at it. The first thing I noticed when I started to clean up my diet was that anytime I got hungry, I got very vulnerable. I couldn't control what I was going to eat next if I got too hungry. So the first thing I did when I tried to clean up my diet was to never go a minute hungry. You know, I would eat in anticipation of getting hungry. And I actually started by eating more calories than I did previously, but much better quality ones. And once I felt more in control, I started to cut back. But I always maintained being full, and this went on for almost a year until one day, I don't know what I was doing that one day. See, it's so funny that I can't even remember it. I got distracted with some project or something at school, and I got hungry for the first time in almost a year. And I remember it being a burning sensation. It was something that I never felt before. And it made me realize that in my life, it wasn't just hunger that I was playing this game with. There were too many times when I wouldn't leave my comfort zone. When I was around the same time, well, actually previous to starting the diet, this was now when I was a teenager, I would look at all of my peers, especially my male friends, and they were all dating American girls. You know, and I felt that if I dated an Asian girl, at the time a lot of Asian girls were actually pretty interested in me, but I overlooked them. And the reason I overlooked them was because, to me, it felt like this was like a second chance dating situation, you know. Oh, I couldn't get along with the American girls, so it's like a second chance. And now that I've, you know, since then I've dated multiple Asian girls and girls from... Oh, I was just looking at a map and I realized that I had dated girls from 14 different countries. And I'm very pleased with that because I would have overlooked a number of things if I had not done that. I have the same problem with... this week I'm going to a conference for my computer games. I have a big problem with getting very attached to ways that I approach various computer games that I completely overlook entire swaths of artificial intelligence topics. Sometimes I get so focused on why I hate somebody or disapprove of somebody that I completely overlook all the positives that they come with. So I think it's very important to go outside of your comfort zone. And I wonder, have you guys ever had a situation where you completely overlooked something just because you had some label to something and you just didn't want to go outside of your comfort zone? Leave a comment if you have. Thanks for watching.